I want to show you how to make a desert obelisk or a warp tower. Go to the wizard and use the book and bring 1,000,000 gold, 20 iridium bars, 10 coconuts and 10 cactus fruit. And then you can summon it on your farm. But make sure you complete the magic ink quest for the wizard first. You cannot summon the warp tower unless you have done that. And then you can buy it and put it somewhere and go to desert whenever you want to without caring about the booze.